course, not the orchestra's final concert. We hope to have our next concert in Salzburg, Austria. We invite you to join us there. In about 10 days, and as is our tradition, we'll open this evening with a wonderful setting of a hymn, This Amazing Grace, the American folk hymn, also called by New Britain, its in-tune name. The next time we play this piece, we're going to be privileged to play it in the balcony of the Holy Trinity Church in Vienna, Austria, in the church where Beethoven's memorial service was held, and for which Schubert wrote the Mass today.
Wow.
Which we'll also get to play. So, a real privilege for us to play this piece for you to open our program this evening.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
ascend to the political heights that he thinks he deserves. The Senate turns on him, and the populace turns on him. They really don't like him as a person. They like him as a general, all right, but not so much as a leader. He becomes very bitter, even though his mother pleads with him not to do what he's about to do. And you hear that beautiful singing melody in the beginning. Coriolanus turns over and joins the barbarian side and tells them all the Romans' tricks and helps them sack the city. Terrible, terrible tragedy throughout the story. Lots of angst, lots of family fighting, and all of that goes on in this. And you hear this powerful, powerful clashing of chords that comes back and again and again and again. As you know, something really dramatic is happening. And the cellos have the coolest part in the whole piece when they're the sort of barbarians tiptoeing around the edges of the parapets in Rome. You can feel them doing that while the mother is pleading, "Oh, don't do it, don't do it." The cellos are insistent this is going to happen. And then the whole orchestra jumps out again with these start again in September, of course. Watch for news over the summer.